So I'm describing the goal in the second period scored against me. It was someone coming down on my glove side. And they came down around the faceoff dot. A little closer, shot pretty hard. I went down, and it was in my pads, and I was looking for it to go out really far, and it stayed right up against me. I noticed it was slightly off to my left. I tried to cover. The guy hit it again off my pad, and then his third shot actually got back behind me. This game overall was pretty poorly officiated, as you can see by the massive amount of penalties called against us. It would have been one thing if it would have been just penalties on both sides called evenly, but you'll see a couple calls here that are just very inconsistent.
Thank you.